So for today, instead of doing the strength training, I know not everyone has equipment at home. Not everyone has dumbbells or kettlebells or bands or anything. Some of you don't have anything at all. So I created a class over the weekend that I wanted to do. And for the rounds, we're going to do round one. We'll have two forms of cardio and one round of abs. Then round two, we'll have two rounds of abs, one round of cardio. So we're going to alternate in between two cardio, two abs, two cardio, two abs. And so it's going to be a cardio ab power hour today instead of putting that strength training in there. Plus, if you do all the classes with me Monday through Wednesday, by the time we get to Wednesday, that strength portion is a little bit rough. I'm admitting a couple more people in here from the waiting room. So today, if you don't have any weights, if you don't have anything to use at home, you're in luck. You don't have to try to come up with something other to use. So you won't need anything as far as strength training goes, unless you want to add something in with the cardio portions or the ab portions. But everything I do here will be without any weights. We'll do double cardio, one abs for round one, double abs, one cardio, and so forth throughout the whole workout. For those of you who are just joining, we do have that waiting room option now. So make sure you jump on early. If you are a little bit late, you may not be seen and let in. And then after the first few minutes, we don't see any of the people in that waiting room anymore. So make sure you jump on early so we can let you in. Otherwise, it may be after the warm-up or so. I try to keep it open and let people in for the first 5 or so minutes. And then after that, we'll just keep going with class. So we're going to start with the warm-up. Once we get finished with the warm-up, then we'll move on to rounds 1 through 5. For our power hour. All right, I'm gonna start our music and we're gonna get going. All right, here we go, guys. Let's warm it up. All right, you're jogging in place or march, up to you. All right, plant those feet, let's squat nice and easy, down and up. Drive up through both heels. We're still warming up. Your range of motion may be a little bit different on this first round of squats. Got a couple more, then we're going to go to a round of jumping jack. All right, here, jack it out, up and down. You also have the option just to tap the leg for a little lower impact. Lunge it right and left, take it at your pace, stretch those legs out. One more each side. And bring it up. Small circle forward. And back. Nice and big forward circle. And reverse. Back to those jacks, here we go.
We get nice and warm here, guys. A few more again. All right. Should be getting warm here, guys. All right, I'm gonna go through the first round. We've got two cardio, one abs. So for our first 45 seconds of cardio, we got the Predator Jacks. We're down and up. So legs are wide, arms are wide, and we're up right here. Predator Jacks. All right, for our abs. Legs are wide. Leg comes up and reach. Other side, reach the outside. You can also use that arm to help you get up if you need that. And reach. And for the second round of cardio, we've got the high knees. So you're either here or you're here. Bringing those knees up in the high knees. All right. We're going to start our timer. And we're going to get this party started, guys. All right. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, Predator Jacks, wide legs, wide arms. Take this at your pace, guys. Open and close. Get nice and low. Heart rate should be coming up.
Thank you.
One is done. For round two, we'll have two abs, one cardio. All right, get a minute and a half here, guys.
All right. First exercise. We got the Russian twins. So feet are either planted or up, and we're twisting. Feet are down or feet are up. Woo! All right. One hand behind the head. Sit up. Reach to the opposite foot. Switch hands. Sit up. Reach to the opposite foot. And your cardio. We've got squat jumps. So we're down, up, down, up. Right here. So two on the mat, one up.
Russian twist, either plant those feet or bring them up in that C-sit position. One hand behind the head, you're gonna reach left, then reach right, and squat jumps. All right, we got about 20 seconds, so get yourself ready for those Russian twists.
Keep breathing, guys. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lay it back. Legs are nice and wide. Start with that left hand behind your head. Right hand is up. You're gonna reach to the opposite foot. In 3, 2, 1. Get all the way up and reach. Let those abs bring you up. Good work, 20 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up. We're going to those quad jumps. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Down, up, down, up. Take this at your pace.
In here. Keep going, guys. 20 seconds. Come on. Come on.
five, four, three, two, and one. Four jacks, four plank jacks. So four here, four, and that plank jack. Back up, four jacks. Woo! Three, two, one, two, three, four, take it down. Plank jack. Bring it up. Two, three, four, take it down. Keep pushing, guys. Five, four, three, two, and one. Grab a drink, guys. Woo!
Nice work. Okay. Everyone's doing good. Round three, we're back to two cardio and one ab. All right, we've got our Heisman move. Two shuffles, knee to elbow. So it's gonna look like this: shuffle, shuffle, knee to elbow, shuffle, shuffle, knee to elbow. So work on the lower abs here. So when you pick up the pace, here. All right, heel reaches for the abs. You're gonna reach up the side of each foot. Get those obliques. That'll bring that heart rate down some. Then we've got our butt kicker. Punch around the world. You're gonna maintain that butt kicker. We're gonna punch up, out, forward. Up, out, forward. So, Heisman move. Heel reaches. And the butt kicker with that punch around the world for round three. Got 20 seconds, get ready for the Heisman, guys. All right. Woo. We're going in five, four, three, two, one. Here we go. Shuffle, shuffle, knee to elbow. Shuffle, shuffle, knee to elbow. That knee's coming straight up. You're crunching. Shuffle, shuffle. They're getting a little abs in here too with this cardio. Thank you.
Woo, good work, guys. Up, out, forward. 20 more seconds, come on. Up, out, forward. Up, out, forward. Five, four, three, two, and one. We're back to that Heisman. Two shuffles, knee to elbow. Five, four, three, two, one. Shuffle, shuffle, knee to elbow. Big crunch, guys.
Next round, two abs, one cardio. Nice job, everyone. Minute and a half break here.
All right, first ab. Feet are high. Hands are high. Reach to those toes. Reach. Reach. Second half. You're going to start in a plank. You're going to push up. Drop to the knees. Go to a push up, or you can extend as well. Back up. Other arm goes down, down, up, up. Give me a push up. So low plank to high plank and the push up. Then your cardio is a regular jack to a front jack. So here to here, here to here. Low impact, just tap and raise. 30 seconds, guys, and we'll be in that pike push up. Or not push up, sit up. 20 seconds. Take some deep breaths. And we're going to move. We got 10 seconds, guys. Get those shoulder blades up off the mat and reach for those feet. In 3, 2, and 1. Three. going in three, two, and one. Here we go. Keep breathing, guys. Keep pushing. That core tight. Cardio, four jacks, four plank jacks. Take this at your pace. In three, two, one, two, three, four, bring it down. Three, four, bring it down. Take your break, guys. All right, minute and a half break here. We've got two cardio and one core. All right. Let's do burpees here. Are we on wrong side? All right, burpees here. So right here, take it down. If you want to take it to a push-up, you can. Otherwise, tuck it in, bring it up, and jump. For the core, head, shoulders, knees, and toes, plank. So we're here, high plank. You're gonna tap the head twice, tap the shoulders, tap the nose, the knees, the nose. And then you're gonna come back. Here, and touch, head, shoulders, knees, and toes. And then we've got skaters. So we're here holding, here, here, here. So burpees, head, shoulders, knees, and toes, and skaters for round five. All right, guys, we're going in about 15 seconds, so get ready for those burpees. In five, four, three, two, one. You all have the option to take one leg out at a time, one leg back in, stand and reach. Thank you. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes plank. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Got our chairs. And 3, 2, and 1. Side to side. If you want to touch, you can touch as well. Otherwise, kick that leg back and hop side to side. Good work. Woo! Seconds. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to the burpees. We're going to burpee one more time. And a 45 second boost. Good work, 20 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Big hop. Kick that leg back. Good work, guys. Keep pushing. 20 seconds. Ten. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Shuffle with a tap. Side shuffle, floor tap. Last 45 seconds right here, guys. In 3, 2, 1, shuffle, shuffle, tap. Work hard, guys. Come on, finish strong, finish strong.
Work, guys. We're gonna cool it off here. Great work, everyone. A little different of a workout today, but you did awesome, guys. Woo! We're gonna take a deep breath up and blow it out. Do it again. Inhale up. Blow it out. Take those arms behind the back, lace those fingers together. Press the chest out. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Take some deep breaths. Bring that heart rate down. Release those fingers. Roll those shoulders back nice and big. And forward. One more. All right. Cross that right arm over the chest. Gently pull with the left. And switch, other arm. Hopefully that heart rate's coming down. All right, up and over, right arm behind the head, pull with the left. And switch arms. And bring those arms down. We're going to the legs, right foot in the right hand, arm out to the side for balance. Stretch that quad out. Take some deep breaths still. Release that foot. Right heel comes forward. Point the toe to the ceiling. Hinge at the waist, lean all the way into that stretch. Calves and hamstrings. And stand it up, same thing on the left side, left foot, left hand, right arm off to the side for balance, keep those knees close together, get that quad a nice stretch. All right, release, left heel forward, point the toe, lean into that stretch. All right, carefully stand it up, we're gonna take another deep breath up, and blow it out. All right, guys, you were all set. Awesome job today, everyone. You did a great job. I'll be back tomorrow at 4:30. Tomorrow at 4:30. We'll be using weights tomorrow. So enjoy the rest of your day. Great job, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Thanks again for coming out today.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.